This is the Jackson's Carry Me Camper equipment trailer. Why don't we open it up and take a closer look? Here we are at the business end, the front of the trailer. Now, single pull drawbar with a DO35 hitch. That gives you a great opportunity to be able to turn very sharply. A stone guard that folds back out of the way. Coming around the front here is the first of the big storage boxes. Have a look at the size of the amount of storage that you've got available in there. There's an opportunity to be able to put a spare wheel, which is what we do at the moment. To the left there is a water tank and 12 volt electrics as need be. Down the side of the trailer, there's a series of hatches, upper and lower. The two gull wing ones are up at the moment, and the first of the hatches that we can see is the electrical system. Now, it's got the red arc suite there in it. It's got the BMS for powering up and controlling the batteries, and a 2000 watt inverter. Plenty of 240 volt power to charge all the things that you need, particularly 18 volt tools when you're out traveling. Down in the lower section, two lithium Revolution 100 amp hour batteries. Ample amount of power being produced to be able to use out on the road. The next upper hatch is a full open size big hatch. It's got the aircraft locating racking type system. Plenty of room for storage for long things, tables, again, 12 volt electrics. Down the bottom hatch though, something interesting and a little bit different. Anyone for some fuel? BP on the go. We've got a pump here, and underneath there is a tank full of diesel to be able to keep our toy ready to go, which is our quad. Coming around to the back, which is what the thing is designed for as an equipment trailer, is the entry in for the quad. So this is the drop down tailgate. It's a full one piece, ramps are included. I've undone the latches, so we're now ready to lift up the roof to give us access. Let me show you how it goes. Simply a case of getting underneath here, giving it a bit of a push. The cylinders kick in and up it goes. And as you can see, ample room to be able to drive something up into here and get in and out. You'll notice up front there is another water tank. That water tank is got a pump on it, so it gives us pressurized water. Lighting, 12 volt circuitry in and out, so you can charge things on the go. Coming around the other side here is the storage solution for the gas. Two gas bottles fit in there. Up above is the kitchen area. We'll open up that a bit later. Okay, so moving forward, the next front top hatch is more storage, and here we've got the red arc display for the BMS, more 12 volt electrics, fuse board, and a water feed here for one of the pumps. Down below is another hatch for more storage, and we come around to right to the front again, and at the front here is the other side of the big box, and there's a set of steps here, and then shortly we'll open it up and show you how that works. Okay, with all the hatches now closed, the tailgate back up and the quad sort of put away, we've popped the tent. So why don't you go up and have a look at the amount of bedding and storage that's available up top. Okay, inside, first thing you notice is ample ventilation. There's windows right around the whole thing. You'll notice there's a small little pop-up, what we call attic roof area. That gives another lot of ventilation directly over the bed. So it creates a huge amount of headroom. The mattress is an innerspring mattress, so you're gonna get a great night's worth of sleep. And then down the front here, you've got a small area where if you close off the door here, you've got a little ensuite area where you can stand, quite easily get dressed, ready for the day's adventures. So it's very simple, easy to set up, fast to go, one person can do it, and you're going to get a great night's sleep in this particular camper. Well, there it is. It's an equipment trailer to carry all your toys and things that you want. It's a camper to sleep in and eat out of and have everything that you need. What more would you want?